So as you can see, as I slide the pot around on the cooking surface, the cooktop detects where it's been moved to. And I'm just gonna grab another one while you're looking down there. Drop it on. Shortly thereafter, it's gonna detect that other one, and I can just start that up, and I can do up to 5 at the same time on this cooktop.